So. All right. Maybe it was just a place, you know. But it's so much worse outside of this house. So I'll go back a little bit. So I just got home. I made my way back here. And Roy this. That. That response, it was playing on repeat on the computer. My door isn't damaged or anything. I don't know how. You're right. I don't know how you know. I don't know. I don't know how you know. You're completely right. Seeing him since before the incident in the alley. Started seeing him and I started trying to catch it on film just so that I could make sure that I was actually seeing what I thought I was seeing. Almost every time I'd get him on film, he'd either just be broken up beyond being able to see what was on the screen, or there'd be nothing on it at all. I have one of the only bits of footage that I've captured with him actually visible. I'll go ahead and play that now.
I just heard like a ton of work. A bunch of bugs. Like out of nowhere, just tons and tons of crows. And I was here the other day and I didn't have the camera and they were just everywhere. They were all over that over there and all over you. I don't know, it's hazy. Stupid. There's no birds here now. So I just make look like an idiot. rooftops for no reason, except for in the movie, the birds. There's nothing here. There's nothing hit. First.
Checkers Valentine, I'm sorry. Thank you for trying to help. And helping me to understand this Proivus. I don't know who this is or why they're contacting me, but they seem to know something I don't. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce your name, but Xmoochivith, who apparently decoded the newest Royce video. Hear it, but there's no voice. I can feel its eyes.